The Center for International and Strategic Studies, CISS, has called on Nigerians to disregard any report ranking Nigeria as one of the countries worst hit by terrorism. Chancellor of the Institute, Professor Danfulani Ahmed, who made the remark while addressing stakeholders at the launch of its special report on the Global Peace Index, also said that although the nation had its fair share of insecurity challenges, the ranking is an exaggeration of the nation's realities.
On International Terrorism Index, gentlemen, beautiful as it sounds, I'm sitting to tell you that we're not the third. In fact, when you go through our report, it is obvious there's terrorist activities in the country. But to list Nigerian nation as the first or third is adding a beautiful salt to an already bad soup. A very beautiful salt. So let's make, we are doing our best, but we are not what the narrative I'm telling you must change. This nation is not the most terrorized or number three in the world. We are doing our best. Like the minister said, God, of course, is in charge of addressing. Please erase it in anybody's mind. But remember, we cannot control international publication. Remember, we cannot say something is okay from another point of view. From our research done, Nigeria is not the most terrorized country in the world on a mandate.
We'll concentrate on our mandates, we'll concentrate on our focus, our operational exigencies, we'll concentrate on our strategic plans to ensure that we maintain the index, you know, shown recently by this very important center. And I believe that with the efforts we have in place, we could be able to sustain this momentum of peace, momentum of security, despite other challenges. No nations, you know, that is free from challenges or the other.